Nurse? Somebody help me.
Need to push this gurney away from the door. What's going on in there? Where is everybody?
Okay, I can run now. Alright. Oh, what happened? This is Rick right here. That does not look like Rick.
Wait. What? I gotta get out of here.
Oh well. I'm fucking with it so far.
Gotta crouch to get through. Stay low. Move slowly so they don't notice me. Any noise when I'm crouched.
I mean, this is a PlayStation 5 game. The graphics could definitely be better.
Takes them longer to spot me if I'm crouched.
I'm not taking that risk. The zombie's looking that way. Alright, let's go.
Better stay low here so they don't see me.
Enemies can't see you when you're crouched inside. Alright. That's just how far I got right here. He didn't move. Okay, he did move. Okay, he's moving. And I said he didn't move last time. He was just stuck there. It had to be glitched. That'll be good. Thank you. go here, we go here, we go here, press circle. Alright. Climb!
Need to catch my breath.
Yo, see.
There are too many here. I should try to keep low and roll when I'm crouched. Stay hidden, even when I need to move quick. I'll take that, thanks.
This'll distract.
Got it.
This'll distract.
I thought that was gonna see me at the end right there. Play the game again and plan on hard mode after we beat it. Sheriff duty. Rick was shot in the line of duty. His childhood friend and partner side. James desperately called for help. Rick slipped into a coma. Slipped into a coma. Rick awoke in a hospital to find the world forever changed and ruled by the dead. He returns to his neighborhood. Okay, so we're still alive. Searching for his wife, Laura, and son, Carl, Arvin. Arvin, we're still in this joint, man. We ain't out, man. We just slipped in a coma. See what I'm saying? We just slipped in a coma. You can now unlock new skills. You can unlock new skills and upgrade. You unlock new skills at any time.
Hey, you! What's that bandage for?
Bro, why is it like...
Did you get bit?
Why can't it just be more throughout?
No, I got shot.
Why can't it
shot.
Just be... Why is it going on?
You even know
like
what's going on?
Frozen.
Pop. Woke up today in the hospital.
Frozen.
That's all I know. First, you need proper clothes.
Just... What the...
Oh, there's God. A sheriff's cruiser just up the road. Might have something that'll fit you. Then, you need to know about the walkers. The one I just shot? He'd have ripped into you. Tried to eat you. If this is the first you're hearing it, you need to listen up. There are a few walkers on the street after the barricade. But let's get you some clothes before we deal with them.
Two. What you growling at? Search the police vehicle. Let's search these houses. Oh, I can't. Can I knife people, bro? Oh, police car right here. I'm tripping. I pass it.
Got it.
Oh, my
this channel so we can talk. I'm watching from the roof.
Copy. After that, I need to go find my family.
This is open now.
The best way to take these things down is nice and quiet. Stab them in the head.
Don't mind if I do.
But stabbing takes a lot out of you. Be careful, else you run out of stamina when you need it most.
So you wouldn't stab at first. Let's go, man. I already got the weapon. Or that weapon.
Now try using a bat to smash him in the head. Good. Use the bat to knock him back. When they're stunned, that's when you're going for the kill. Kill one of those walkers.
Okay.
That'll restore some health back too.
That
one's a crawler. Give it a strong stomp. All right, look. There's a police cruiser at the end of the street. Bro. Should still have some gas in the tank. I don't need it.
Broadcasting on emergency channel. We'll be approaching Atlanta on Highway 85. If anyone can read me, please respond. Hello? I read you. Where are...
jar is plugged up all the way. Via radio, Morgan tells Rick he heard rumors of a military camp in Atlanta that was providing shelter to survivors. Rick sets off toward Atlanta. However, upon reaching the city, he finds it's overrun by the dead, and all that's left to do is to continue searching for his family.
Lori, Carl, where are you? Talk to me. Don't mind if I do.
This'll distract him.
I would scan this for you. Can't do that. Come on. Oh, painkiller.
I'll take that, thanks.
Get off of me!
Get off of me!
My blood's boiling.
Get out of here!
Oh, see, like,
nah,
can't even do my
part. Get off
of me! Eat this! Dead end. Maybe I'll get out through that bus. Dead end. Maybe I get out through that bus.
Okay. There might be some stuff in these boxes. Hey.
Dead end. Maybe I get out through that bus. Dead end. Maybe I get out of that bus.
I'm a little bit too easy on me. Alright, let's go.
Mm-hmm.
of my stamina. Big gun of my stamina. I'm dead.
Need healing.
Feeling a little better now.
Got half the health I used to.
Out of breath.
Have to keep going. Gotta find Lori and Carl.
I gotta hold it.
My blood's boiling.
Dead end.
Oh.
Maybe I can get through that bus.
Are you joking? Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
I'm not done just yet.
Or you gotta be fucking
joking. My instinct is gone.
Am I supposed to go, nigga? What? What?
I can't go that way.
No
too
way.
Many of them.
Did I know?
I need to take the edge off. Blood's boiling.
Y'all can't touch me. Bro, what are you doing?
blood's boiling. Get out of here!
Got me. I got no heels. You don't get no backpack on this game. Ass, bro, ass.
Don't mind if I do.
So wild, even.
This'll distract us.
Pink.
Blood's boiling.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, come on. I need this to jump on that blue thing right there.
Blood's boiling.
Is he glitch? Please don't come up here. Oh!
Surround it! Get off of me!
Bro. Alright, we gotta move.
Who is this? Where are you? Can you see me?
Name's Glenn. There's no time for answers right now. Wait for my signal.
Whoa, I'm Glenn.
Oh, man, that guy's screwed. Bet if I get to Main Street, I can help him. Get out of here! Oh, let me go!
Fuck.
Sneak around those walkers. Piece of cake. I'll take that, thanks. This'll distract them. Get off me! Oh, I'm still here!
Crouch, nigga. This nigga will not crouch ya. This game is so butt.
guy is screwed. Bet if I get to Main Street, I can help him. Sneak around those walkers. Piece of cake. Don't mind if I do. He's trapped. Dummy. What?
But that don't make sense how he's all.
Screwed. Bet if I get to Main Street, I can help him. Sneak around those walkers. Piece of cake. This'll distract him. He's trapped. What a dumbass. Get out of here. Nice find. Jackpot. Nice find. That's gonna be great. That's gonna be great. This'll come in handy. Will come in handy. Walkers are gathering on the left. I can start there. Draw their attention. Don't mind if I do. This'll distract them.
Didn't distract there.
away from me!
Need to get to that fire truck.
Got it. I'll take that, thanks. Got it. I'll take that, thanks. I'll take that, thanks.
Guess I'm headed to the rooftop.
Got it. Take that, thanks.
Glenn, nice to know there's still decent people in the world.
Dixon, are you crazy?
Hey! You ought to be more polite to a man with a gun, huh? Only common sense.
And you're wasting bullets we ain't even got. And you'll bring walkers down on our ass, man. Just chill.
You think I'm gonna start taking orders from you? I don't think so, bro. That'll be the day.
That'll be the day? But you got something you wanna tell me?
I'll tell you the day. That'll be the day I take orders from a... I pull this trigger, it'll be the best use of ammo all day.
Come on. Anyone gonna do something?
Oh! Decisions here change the course of the story. defuse the situation. Merrill's dangerous, but we might need him. Handcuff Merrill. This guy needs a timeout. No, we might need him. Okay. Chill out. I don't know why you're watching that now.
That's enough. From both of you. Get up off of him.
Who the hell are you, man?
Officer Friendly.
You kidding me, man?
Look here. Whatever your differences were, things have changed. There's only white meat and dark meat. There's us and the dead. We survived this by pulling together, not apart.
Yeah, mighty fine speech coming from a filthy pig.
Anybody gets in the way of that is gonna lose. Are you standing up or am I dropping you?
All right, Officer Friendly. Take us to the promised land.
What the hell, man? You just gonna let him get away with this shit?
Bro, move punch.
Calm down. We'll work this out. Let's just go and
get punched to the
going with that crap.
Now listen.
Just give him a minute to cool down, Rick.
Better catch up with those fools.
Bro.
What the fuck, man?
Well, looks like Officer Friendly needs to keep better track of his equipment.
What do you think's gonna happen when you show up without me?
It's a dangerous world out there, Mr. Yo. People go missing all the time. A few days, no one's even gonna remember your name.
Look, they'll know it was you. They're not gonna believe whatever bullshit story you come up with.
Officer Friendly seems to be of the mind to give people the benefit of the doubt. So I guess we'll see, won't we? Well, I will. You sure ain't going anywhere.
Hey, stop! If I get loose, you better pray. You hear me? You ran that piece of shit! You hear me?
I mean, can I go back and just nah. Together they joined a group of survivors camping just outside of Atlanta.
You don't stay out too long.
Before you know it.
Mm-hmm. Let's do this.
Hold him on. Well, we got 9, so. T-Dog Day. Dang.
That's gonna be great. Hey, this'll come in handy. That's gonna be great. That's gonna be great. That's gonna be great. Hey, this'll come in handy.
2? Dang.
That's gonna be great.
Come in handy, Michonne. Sean has to be on one of these.
That Carl would like this place. Maybe we can catch some frogs.
Frogs.
Shit. That son of a bitch is drawing every walker for miles with that racket.
Still gotta find food for those folks. For Lori and Carl.
And not really. Can't do that.
Yeah, this ought to do the trick. Need more, though.
Can't do that. And not ready. Not ready.
I'll take that, thanks.
This time, stay there. Because adrenaline is pumping!
I'll take that, thanks.
This'll distract him.
I'm gonna go back around.
Got it.
This'll come in handy.
Oh, let's do this.
Oh, great.
Shit. Where'd all these
things? Bet Carl would like this place. Maybe we could catch some frogs.
Shit. That son of a bitch is drawing every walker for miles with that racket.
Yeah, this ought to do the trick. Need more, though.
I'll take that, thanks. And I'll take that, thanks. right between the eyes. Damn it. My blood's boiling.
Catch my breath.
What the freak is going on?
Wait for me! I need a breather.
I'll take that, thanks.
This'll distract him.
I need to take the edge off.
Concussion? Bro does one barrel.
Got it.
I need to take a break.
Got it.
I'll take that, thanks. Jackpot. I'll take that, thanks.
I will need one more. Right here.
I think that's enough for now.
Hey. thanks for the medicine.
No! The adrenaline is pumping. Get away from me! Go to hell! Get away from me!
Did everything I could.
Damn, I got 20.
Sorry, brother.
That's gonna be great.
Only thing that matters is Lori and Carl now. Gotta keep them safe, no matter what.
What the?
Lori, Shane, heading back to camp now.
Hurry on back. You promised Carl some frog catching.
Tell him I'm on my way.
I'm on my way.
You were dead, Shane said.
Lori, we need to talk about...
No, Shane, we don't. From now on, my family is off limits to you.
Bitch, I got fooled for you, man. I just went and got fooled for you, bruh. I just went and risked my life to kill them zombies and get those fruits for you. Bitches ain't shit. Like, I'm just fine. Rick has joined.
Time to meet the new neighbors, I guess.
I think you should know about this.
I did what I could. Give me a break. Run. Check out the map over on that table.
Oh, there's Daryl. Has left the group.
Don't look back. Eyes forward, soldier.
That's Daryl. That mom.
Rick, is that really you? Wow, I can't believe my eyes.
Oh, it's Shane.
Careful.
people out there exploring. They always need stuff.
Lori and Rick reunite following his McGarrett's return from the dead, leaving Shane Curtis fallen. As Rick adapts to his new life, he quickly emerges as a natural leader of the group, a role that Shane had previously given a chance. Quickly enters the reality. Episode 5, Overrun.
Shit. Lori. Lori. I gotta get back. Check the safety. I need my gun. Line him up.
Rick, we need you.
I'm on my way.
Here's the deal.
She's going sideways. The stranglers led us to a big herd. Now we're pinned by the quarry. Fight your way out. Stay put. We'll send help.
Here's the plan.
Got it.
Oh. Freaking crawl.
Thank you. Better conserve ammo. It won't last forever.
Press X to reload. Alright.
Finders, keepers. Not ready. Can't do that. Can't do that.
Rick, help!
Slow it down.
Noise.
Rick, over here.
You're right up ahead.
Rick, help.
Lori! Are you
okay? Oh, I missed.
Get to the RV.
Where's that machete?
Let's go. Lock it low.
Get
off of me!
Put myself first.
Blood boiling.
Oh.
Don't mind if I do. I need to take the edge off.
This RV? Oh shit, no, this one back here. Oh no, this one.
Rick, it's Carl on your side.
Let me break.
Dad! Help! I'm over here!
I got you, son.
Stay put! I'm coming!
It won't start. Come on, come on. Dad! They're attacking the RV!
Pump it.
The engine's flooded. Grab me some time, I'll get it started.
Get off of me!
The RV's taking a beating. Hurry!
Get off of me!
Finders.
Me? Go!
Oh!
Finders, keepers. Finders, keepers.
Oh!
Packs a punch. Lock and load. This baby packs a punch.
Yeah! Blood boiling.
We just gotta find ammo before we can leave. For the shotgun, if we're gonna take the shotgun.
Jackpot. That's fine.
Ammo.
Finders, finders, lock keepers.
No. Okay.
More ammo's over.
Show!
Go!
I want the revolver though, like, no. I can't trade it for the freaking machete, bro.
If I do.
Get the painkillers just over here.
I need to take the edge off.
I'm out of ammo.
Reload.
And low.
I gotta go with the
out of ammo.
if I do. I need to take the edge off. I'll take that, thanks. Don't mind if I do. Always welcome.
Blood's boiling.
Painkillers? I'll take that, thanks. I need to take the edge off. I'll take that, thanks.
You ain't tough enough, you die. Simple as that.
Need to go hunting, find us some food. But you gotta do something.
Give me a break. Give me a break.
Hey, bro, that's my girl, bro.
It's gonna be great.
All Max and Rick out.
It's gonna be great.
That's only the person I've been using. Right now.
It's gonna be great. It's gonna be great.
Send some folks on a supply run.
This HQ is butt. But it's good for now.
There are people out there exploring. We always need stuff.
Walkers, a mess of them, headed this way.
Oh, Christ.
Sophia!
Stay here. I got her.
machete.
Sophia! Liz, I need to keep looking here before I move on.
What's your status, Rick?
Man, I'm off the
water trail. Take a look. Lock and load. Come on, Sophia, where are you?
Oh, let me see this gun.
Sophia!
Oh no, it's not even one tap to the head. It's not even one tap to the head. Get this bullshit out of my hand. Get this bullshit out of my hand.
Get off of me, nigga! Here's what I think. Sophia!
What the fuck this nigga is doing? Oh my god, this game is so ass!
Still looking. Quick draw. Lock and load. Come on, Sophia. Where are you?
Oh my gosh.
Fuck me! Sophia! Get out of here! More ammo's always good. Get off of me! Sophia! Let's go.
Bro, now my med kit going, bro.
Get up!
I ain't playing this shit. This shit's some shit. I ain't gonna lie. This game's some ass.